Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Sporting Club of Monte Carlo is proud to present the Liberace Show with the unusual artistry of the magical jeweler, Marvin Roy. And introducing Liberace's singing discovery, Marco Valenti. And starring that man who is famous throughout the world for his candelabra and his piano, the star of our show, this is showmanship,
over. I didn't get dressed like this to go unnoticed. It's wonderful to be here and to see all of you in Monte Carlo. You know, when I heard I was coming here, I said to myself, what a marvelous excuse to wear this coat again. No kidding, I've only worn it once before, and that was in London. I was invited over there just recently to give a Royal Command performance for the royal family. So, you know, I figured such an important occasion, I better give them the works. Yeah. And, oh, in fact, I'll tell you something. I was the only one there with one like it. Oh, Her Majesty loved it. I was so flattered that she noticed it. Yeah. She even felt the material. Would you like to? Help yourself, hon. Come up here and have a feel. Sure, here. There you go. Have a feel. Yeah, do you like it? Yeah. Oh, you know what it's made out of? Virgin fox. Yes. Did you recognize it? Oh, you did. How marvelous. It takes one to know one. Well, let me tell you, it took forever to get the pelts. Think about it. Well, listen, I'm glad you like it, but do me a favor. Take a fast look at it, because I'm taking it off. It's hotter than hell. All right. Well, are you ready for some music? How about that? Okay. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, before I play for you, I have to let you in on something I'm very happy and excited about. And I might even surprise you a little when I tell you I'm celebrating my 35th year in show business. What do you think about that? Isn't that nice? Yes. Thank you very much. I started when I was 4. Well, anyway, they've been 35 of the happiest years of my life. And during that time, I've been to many fascinating and exciting places. I've met a lot of beautiful people like you. And you know, I've played just about every kind of music there is. But there are certain numbers that seem to follow me around everywhere I go. And I sincerely hope that this evening I play one of your real favorites. I'd like to start by paying tribute to one of America's most beloved and famous composers. And I hope you share my enthusiasm for the music of George Gershwin. Thank you. You're very generous. Thank you so much. And I'm certainly looking forward to playing a lot more for you. And I will. Thank you very much. I just thought I'd get up for a moment, you know. You'll find out that I like to get up every now and then. Yeah, straightens out the shorts. That did it. You know something, really? When you wear costumes like these, you have to be very careful how you sit down. No kidding, if the beads are turned the wrong way, it's murder. One bead will do it. You want to know something? I've done a couple of numbers and I'm warm already. So you know what I was thinking? Why don't I slip out and get into something more spectacular? What do you think? All right? Okay. You ain't seen nothing yet. I can hardly wait myself. No, I'll be honest with you. I get a kick out of wearing these crazy clothes because, I mean, let's face it, I didn't always used to dress like this. No, really. In fact, I ran into some people here in Monte Carlo this afternoon that remembered me from way back when, like when they used to call me Liberace. Yeah. And that ain't all. They even remembered when I used to wear my brother George's hand-me-downs. Now he wears my linings. He loves it. It looks good on him, too.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the music of Richard Strauss, and from the Imperial Palace of Vienna, the music of the Waltz King, Johann Strauss.
Thank you.
thank you so very, very much. I'm so happy you enjoyed that. Too much? Huh? You know what it is? Black diamond mink. Acres of it. Yeah. No kidding. Every time I wear this, I think of what Mae West once said when she said, too much of a good thing is wonderful. It weighs 136 pounds, would you believe? Yeah. The fur is light, of course, but the lining is heavy. It's all lined in these Austrian rhinestones. George can hardly wait to get this one. And you know something else? It's not the loudest outfit in my wardrobe, but it's the most expensive. Well, you see the whole thing. Have you got some Take It Off music, Bo? Let me hear it. Oh, I love it. You know why it's the most expensive outfit? Actually, it's because of the buttons. Yeah, really. They're real diamond buttons. In fact, the buttons cost more than the suit. But I couldn't come out just in the buttons. Coax me. Oh, God, I'll make that centerfold yet. And then I can go streaking. I'm only kidding. That streaking sort of had it anyway, right? Yeah, that's petered out. And besides, Burt Reynolds would be so jealous. I got the diamonds, he's got the jewels. Oh, you're slow, but you're worth waiting for. Oh, isn't that cute? She's explaining it to him. You know what the gimmick is with the buttons? On each button, there's a letter. And all together, they spell out my name. You see, that makes them tax deductible. Yeah. See, let me show you. Here's the L right here. There's the L. And here's the I. Then here's the B. And the E. And the R. And the A, it's in the back. The CE is right there. Uh-huh. Are you looking at the buttons? Are you? Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. I'm gonna play that part again so you can all shout, hey.
Hey!
You wanna do it again, don't you? About the ladies doing it all by themselves.
Okay.
Okay, fellas, now it's your turn. I didn't leave anybody out. Oh, we did leave out somebody. All you kids under 25, how about that?
Okay.
Bunch of liars. Now, this boogie-woogie I've been playing for you is the kind that is known as boogie-woogie 8 to the bar. here's a little invention of my own. Boogie Woogie, 16 to the bar. I love that standing up business. Oh, that's a supreme compliment to a performer, and I want you to know I appreciate it very much. It gave you a chance to straighten out your shorts, didn't it? Yeah. Let me ask you something. Can you stand another surprise? Can you? Oh, I got a crazy one for you. Oh, you'll die. Have you got some of that applause for the magical jeweler, Marvin Roy, and his lovely wife, Carol? And wonderful Marco Valenti. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me thank that marvelous orchestra and my musical director, Bo Ayers, for playing my show so beautifully. And I'll take what's left. In all familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to my dear friend, Nana Mouskouri. Bless your heart. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you.